Copenhagen plank with hip raise. So you tap the ground, squeeze up as high as you can. So you're really focused on using that groin. Think about trying to keep your hips stacked. Other way you can do it to make it harder or easier, just kind of depends on the person. Dropping down, driving it all up. Dropping it down, driving it up.